from Scott Walker, the governor of Wisconsin and possible presidential candidate, who has said his view that on day one of his administration, were he to be elected, he would revoke this deal, he would withdraw from this deal.
It would be a foolish approach to take. Perhaps Mr. Walker, after he's taken some time to bone up on foreign policy, will feel the same way.